If you like to stare at the stars in the Brisbane Planetarium, you'd better be quick because, heavens above, it's about to shut down for an upgrade. As Lexi Hamilton-Smith found out, it will be back to take you to a whole new world.
It's been showing us the wonders of the universe for 35 years now. The mystery of it all entertaining over 3 million kids.
And the Holy Grail is finding an Earth-like planet with life.
Some have left with cosmic ambitions.
Astronaut.
From free-falling through the planets to what's on Mars, it's all been shown through this old projector.
It dates back to 1923, the first version.
But they're getting a new one, state-of-the-art.
Called Megastar 2B from Japan, and that will be able to project 5 million stars.
The million-dollar redevelopment will see this turned into one of the best space-age planetariums in the Southern Hemisphere. It's digital cutting-edge technology to reveal stars like never before.
Flying through Saturn's rings will be surrounded by ring particles, and it'll just be so enhanced, even flying over the moon, for example, and seeing the terrain of the moon.
It'll be awe-inspiring.
Makes the learning experience a whole lot better.
The new digital projector even able to zoom around space junk.
Around 20,000 items larger than a cricket ball, some the size of buses.
From cosmic collisions to the mystery of the black holes, when it reopens at Easter time, a visit to the planetarium will be literally out of this world. Lexi Hamilton-Smith, 10 News.